Now, I'm not normally an old-fashioned drinker, but goddamn, this was a good one. I figured I'd stick with the Irish theme of the day and make myself a stout simple syrup. Now, my grandfather would absolutely disown me if I used actual Guinness in his syrup, so I went for a local Irish stout that worked perfectly. This is an equal parts syrup, so I'm using 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of the stout. I'm going to cook that down to take out some of the alcohol content and make it nice and silky smooth. Once that syrup's brought down to room temperature, you can start building your old-fashioned. To my mixing glass, I've added 3/4 of an ounce of that stout syrup, a dash of chocolate bitters, and an orange zest. Since we're going with an Irish old-fashioned here, I'm adding 2 ounces of Irish whiskey. This would also be really great with bourbon or a nice aged rum. All that's left to do is stir it down to your desired dilution and strain it over a big old piece of ice with 1 more zest of orange. And there you have it, your Irish old-fashioned. Enjoy!